In order to find the cause of disease, we need to look beyond the symptoms and address the root cause. The symptoms of an individual is like the tip of an iceberg. To effectively restore health, it is important to address what is underneath. Nutritional microscopy, or live cell microscopy, allows us to look at the cells and the terrain that they are bathed in. Microbes are abundant in our system, working symbiotically, creating our internal ecosystem. Benign microbes can become disease-causing if our internal environment, our terrain, allows them to. Disease emerges as our terrain promotes the existence of undesired microbes. Nutritional microscopy differs from traditional medical blood testing. It involves magnifying a single living drop of blood to 1,000 times or more under a microscope. The cells of the blood live for at least 20 minutes and with the aid of a video camera are observed on a monitor, revealing information related to the state of health of the individual, missed by laboratory blood tests. Nutritional microscopy can reveal distortion of red blood cells, which reflect nutrition status, especially low levels of iron, protein, vitamin B12, folic acid, and fatty acids, incomplete or delayed digestion of fats and proteins, liver stress, undesirable bacterial and fungal byproducts. Unhealthy patterns allow disease to develop over time, and if we modify our nutritional status, we can improve suboptimal patterns before serious conditions arises. The live blood thus acts as an educational feedback mechanism where positive changes in the structure of cells can be viewed over time as improved nutrition impacts the blood. Nutritional microscopy or live cell microscopy can be combined with dried blood cell analysis. The drying patterns of blood droplets can explain a lot about what is taking place in the body. By examining the drying patterns of the blood, information can be revealed about potential physiological conditions. Each sample or droplet of blood will dry differently, and each formation in a blot is indicative of a specific health-related issue. Blood holds much of the history of the body. The information provides a view of the body at the cellular level. By observing the blot, we will be able to look at tissue damage in the body caused by a variety of different environmental influences, free radical activity, hormonal imbalances, system stressors, and toxicities. Neither live nor dry blood cell analysis diagnose disease. It is a way to gain information about the status and the internal terrain of the body. If you feel that you can benefit from these therapies, please give us a call.